Here we're told that z is not equal to 0, and they've given us this relationship between z and w. They want us to know what is w. Simplify this. So first I'm going to combine these two. Denominator is z. Numerator becomes z squared plus 1 minus 2z squared. And this numerator simplifies to 1 minus z squared, because we have minus 2 and then 1 over z. Z is not equal to 0, so knocks out. We're left with w as 1 minus z squared, which they've written as minus z squared plus 1 in answer choice C.